Well, we're stranded.
Wow. Thanks.
Ed, what a guy. Good job. Yeah, you didn't break it or scratch it or anything. It'd be a pal and yell when Pigpool's in, huh?
Friends I've made.
Any other questions?
Have you ever thought of having corrective surgery or prosthetics? I know a doctor that might be able to help you.
I'd like to meet him.
We'll get that name after the show. Thank you very much. That's great. Anyone else? Yeah, stand right up.
Do you have a girlfriend?
How about him? Is there some special lady in your life? Everything's all right. We'll take a break and we'll be right back after this message.
Why are you laughing? He got hurt.
What? He's a little shock. What do you care?
A little shock.
I wish we'd been taking that. I'd give my left not to see that again.
Why are you laughing? He got hurt.
What? He's a little shock. What do you care?
A little shock.
I wish we'd been taking that.
He got hurt.
What? He's a little shock. What do you care?
A little shock.
I wish we'd been taking that. I'd give my left not to see that again.
Forget holding her hand. Picture the damage you could do other places.
Yeah, that's sick.
I feel like I'm gonna pass out or puke or something.
Later. First, take me to her house.
Oh, come on, Jim. Don't make me drive.
Just do it!
Jesus. Maybe she was right about
you. Just drive!
Relax.
Later. First, take me to her house.
Oh, come on, Jim. Don't make me drive.
Just do it!
You like? Subscribe!